going on, everybody, and welcome once again to Star Wars Squadrons Part 8. We're about to do the mission Into the Abyss. Captain Teresa Carroll is closing in on Project Starhawk. Lindo Jave plans to lure her into an ambush in the Savin Abyss, escort an empty convoy deep into the abyss to lure Teresa's ship to the ambush point. Well, it looks like we set up the trap and it's time to take the enemy out. And I hope you've been enjoying the content so far. If you are, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and let's just hop into the story.
First, congratulations. Because you captured the Star Destroyer Victorum, our Starhawk prototype has been completed ahead of schedule. But the Empire does not know that. They believe it's still under construction. Teresa Carroll will keep hunting Project Starhawk until it's destroyed, and we've been assigned to stop her. So, using that decoy message I sent, we're going to set up an ambush. The false intel stated that you're protecting a shipment of magnite crystals, essential to completing the Starhawk. With this bait, we'll draw Teresa and the Overseer deep into the Xavian Abyss, a highly volatile area of space. Here is where we set our trap. Don't worry about the convoy. It's empty and droid piloted. However, that does mean you'll need to clear any obstructions from its path. Vanguard, I want you to defend that convoy with everything you've got. We need to make this look good. Your destination is this bottleneck. There, the Starhawk will be waiting to disable the Overseer, and hopefully, capture Teresa. Now, it might sound simple, but nothing is simple in the Xavian Abyss. Brace yourselves. Exaggerating about the dangers of the Xavian Abyss.
Yeah, look at that lightning.
And we got word that Teresa Carroll has taken the bait. Her flagship Overseer is closing in. Good luck, Vanguard. Protect that convoy. And see you on the other side.
Oh, you can feel it, right? Chaos on every side. We don't belong here.
I'd hate to see what does.
Hey, what happens once the Starhawk disables the Overseer?
The same as the Victorum, I expect. Board it, lock its systems, and take the crew prisoner.
I don't know, Grace. I can't imagine Teresa Carroll coming along quietly.
Agree. I know.
I hate these clouds. Who knows what's out there?
We know what's out there. A Star Destroyer with a captain who wants us dead.
True!
Thanks, Gunny. The convoy's droid autopilot ain't smart enough to steer through these asteroids.
Then let's blast them a path.
All right. Oh, damn. That's cool.
Wait, look. A Star Destroyer. Or what's left of one.
I'd say it's been here a long while.
You'd think this would discourage Teresa Carroll.
Nah. To someone like her, that wreckage ain't a warning. It's one more insult.
I agree. I still wonder what was the message.
Look lively, Vanguard. Imperial ships are on radar.
Scouts. Perfect. The boss's plan is working.
Here you go.
Give them a show. Make sure they buy it.
On your wing. Sure thing.
You engine just spinning?
One down!
Enemies wearing me down!
Where?
I caught those ties scanning the convoy. Do you think they know there's no Magnite? Enemy is destroyed!
Gotcha.
That'll teach them.
Fine. You're off course. Watch the storm.
Oh.
Watch out. They're after you.
Oh, wait.
Take that.
Like, I don't know where I'm going. It's like... Okay, see? Like, I don't know.
I'm in formation. They locked on to me. Enemy is persistent. Excellent shot. Deflect the shields are down. Right here and ready to go. Got one.
TIE bombers, they'll blast that convoy apart. Get them.
Where? Concentrating, cause I'm not. He's like, don't. Hey, out of bounds. I'm like,
Fine. Of course. Watch the storm.
It's like you're off course. Like, I don't even know what's the limit. Like,
enemy on my tail.
Keep it up.
You're safe now.
I feel better already.
I have to return.
Join it up.
Oh wow, this one is like, B is like low.
We pushed them back. Let's keep going.
I repeat, Vanguard, the Imperials scanned the convoy, but the Overseer is still on approach. He must have stopped the ties before they could transmit that scan. Vanguard?
Signal's breaking up. Let's push on.
The ambush point is this way. Ready? Let's go.
Oh, he's behind us. The bad guys now?
Finally. We've drawn it in.
Nobody panic. This is the plan. Defend the convoy and keep luring the Overseer to the ambush point. How could you challenge an Imperial Star Destroyer?
Better destroy those rocks, right?
The convoy's under threat. Get those asteroids before the Overseer's too close.
Guess Teresa decided to handle this convoy herself.
There you go.
I got the cold sweat on my neck.
Stay focused.
I am. I'm very focused on the Star Destroyer right behind me.
With nowhere to go.
Launch fighters! More Imperial fighters! Check behind!
Alright.
Focus on the bombers!
Bombers?
Oh. I gotcha.
right?
On your wing.
On the bottom? On top. Oh, they're like...
You got them! That's an enemy mark going! Get the last of the fighters! You're ruining my paint job! The Overseer's right in turbo laser range! Try to focus on the ties. The Starhawk will handle the Overseer.
Okay.
If we can make it to the bottleneck in time, we will. We just have to push forward. Beautifully done.
There. That's the bottleneck the boss mentioned.
Lyndon James to Vanguard. We have you on radar. Keep going. You're almost in range.
Seems they've locked on.
Is that a bomber? No. I don't know, but I have to move. Dude, stop moving like...
The Overseer is targeting you. Okay. I need more time. Distract her so while we charge the tractor beam.
I don't even know where they at.
Taking out her fighters one by one should be very distracting. Captain Carroll to Vanguard Squadron. This is a futile gesture. You have nowhere to go, and I have no interest in prisoners.
I'm dead? Am I dead?
Shield at zero! Watch behind you!
Reloading!
Trying enemy fire!
Tractor beam is charging. 34%.
Stay strong. We fly for the New Republic.
I'm dead. Reload. I think I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Not yet. Reloading.
Oh my god.
Oh, let's push on.
They have a lock.
What's wrong, Teresa? Can't hit something that ain't a helpless convoy.
Tractor beams at 61%.
Oh my god. At least I'm 100% now.
Tractor beam at 87%. Ready to trap.
They're locking onto me.
Yeah, I know.
Fire tractor beam on my mark.
Oh, it's right there.
We're ready. Vanguard, withdraw through the bottleneck to a safe position. You brought this on yourself, Teresa. Now.
Oh, I want to see.
Ah, the scan worked, Titan. That convoy's navicomputer had the sector and system we've been looking for.
We've got them right where we want them.
Stay and we die for sure. Move. happen.
Well, we know this Starhawk works.
It tossed the Overseer around like a loath rat.
Good.
Lousy Imperials deserve payback with interest.
Shall we just build a Death Star and get it over with?
Oh, come on, Grace. We're still the good guys. Anyhow, we won, right? Wherever they jumped, no ship's coming back from that.
Let's hope so.
Okay, that was pretty cool, not gonna lie. That was pretty cool. Mission complete! You have survived the Savian Abyss intact. Though the same cannot be said for Teresa Carol flagship. The Overseer's whereabouts are unknown, but the damage it suffered means Project Starhawk is safe. Ah, I don't know, I feel like she's gonna get lucky, she's safe. And they're just gonna come back and Tron, and you know, that's how I feel. But overall, the trap worked. She fell for it. Ah, those Imperials believe anything. And we managed to keep the Starhawk alive, and it worked. So, but there you go. There, that was part 8 of Star Wars Squadron. Looks like there's gonna be another one. So, if you want to see the other part, just make sure you like, make sure you subscribe to this channel for part 9. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it. Until then, have a great night.